relationship between indices and logarithm. If p is equals to a raised to power x, then x is a logarithm to base a of p, written as x equals to log p base a. Take a look at the expressions. The first expression is index form, a raised to power x. The a there is the base. The second expression is a logarithm form. You look at it, a is also the base. So you observe that both indices and the logarithm form make use of the same base when converting them to another. Now, the relationship p equals to a raised to power x and x equals to log p base a are equivalent to each other. The form p equals to a raised to power s is called the index form, and the form x equals to log p base a is called the logarithm form. These forms can be changed from one to another. You can convert indices form to logarithm form. You can convert logarithm form to indices forms.